Blastoise, which doesn't fucking exist, is gone.
Oh, it's Machamp! Two Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams. What now? That did little damage. There's the attack. A light hit. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
Prepare
for battle. I'm serious about it. That was good.
Fuck.
What'll it do? The hit glanced right off. A hot battle is unfolding. Ah, it can't move. The heated action continues. A show of strength. That's it.
Thank you. I was afraid that he would have held on to a little bit of HP.
There's only one Pokemon left to come up. Oh, it's Golem! It's down to the last Pokemon now. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. Ride that, sir! That had to hurt.
He's gone.
The last Pokemon goes down.
On to the last.
And there goes the battle!
Like a Will, Koga, Bruno. Karen. Karen? She... Dark type. Although only three of those, or two of those are dark type. Two are dark type. Three are poison. One's fire. Okay. Executor will be good for those poisons, but not for those dark. Ooh, the cloister. That one will also be good. I'm gonna like that, Vicky.
And now the challenger faces Karen, the last of the Elite Four. Will the challenger be able to thwart her dark type Pokemon and take sweet victory?
Umbreon sets, and the very first time I used Umbreon, I kind of used it offensively, because Umbreon is a defensive kind of sponge Pokemon, sort of. But I used
him
offensively because I wanted to try out the new Dark-type and use the Dark-type Pokemon. Later on, when I got into more competitive battling and stuff, I tried more defensive sets. And I even tried this weird set where I would, like, swagger the opponent. And then use foul play.
Pokemon Switch have on the battle.
It was kind of crazy.
Both get ready to go.
Bitch.
One with two.
It's toxic. It's important.
We've become confused. It's utterly confused. A hot battle is unfolding. The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. Oh, it's Gengar!
Damn it.
Aha! It's confused no more. Nasty, toxic!
Then it
that
hits.
Caused no damage at all. How will this Pokemon Switch affect the flow of battle? This Pokemon is switching up.
You switch, I switch. I don't even remember this dark type Elite Four person. They really go all in. They really go on in, all in with this new dark type in second gen.
How will this newly switched out Pokemon?
And then there's the steel type gym.
The trainer switching Pokemon.
Brion.
The Pokemon appears with a cry. How's that?
Damn it.
That had no effect. What impact will this Pokemon Switch have on the battle?
Cloyster is the only one who can really take on Umbreon.
Bitch! What's this? That struck
Fuck.
Home! Here comes the Pokemon Switch. The Pokemon emerges from its Pokeball. It restored HP with some leftovers. How will this Pokemon Switch affect the flow of battle? What's next? No, that's
what? Bullshit! Hacks!
It's become confused!
Yeah, synchronize anyways, I'll get toxic in any turn.
Oh no, it attacked itself!
Attract too?
It used
Fuck.
Its attraction! Hey, it became attracted to the opponent! Neither combatant is showing signs of fatigue yet! It's still lost in confusion! What'll it do? That was very hurt!
And a critical hit? Are you kidding me? This is fucking bullshit.
There's
now.
A big HP difference between the two combatants.
I hurt myself again. Oh no, I was attracted. Oh, I hit
that?
It!
The poison will steadily weaken the victim! A psychic blast!
Wait, no, he doesn't even have synchronized. That's third gen when they get the ability. Fucking idiot.
So, what will be the next Pokemon? The Pokemon appears with a cry. A hot battle is unfolding. It dug its way underground. How's that? Whoops, that missed. a fierce battle.
I got a...
What bit?
A light attack. But I'm also female, so she won't use a trap.
What next?
She switch out instead?
She's psychic.
Psychic pursuit attract confused right now.
The white hot battle continues. It's utterly
I hurt myself.
There's the attack.
Psychic.
Ooh.
Yeah, he's not a very offensive Pokemon, coach.
The heated action continues. It stays confused.
Come on.
What'll it do? That did little damage. Additional damage in an already difficult situation. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
Switching out, you bitch.
The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. Oh, it's Magmar.
Arcanine, huh?
Aha, it's confused no more. What now? Yes, it's a hit. How will this newly switched out Pokemon fare? Combatants face each other. It dug its way underground.
He's right. Oh, thief.
How's that? Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, so I have a dark type attack.
They're
somehow.
Both hanging tough.
Be dark type somehow.
A sharp attack. It's super effective.
Ah.
What's this? Oh my, the item was stolen. Are both Pokemon running out of steam? It continues to attack from under the ground.
I'm gonna sacrifice myself for the takedown for this bitch.
What's that? Whoops, that missed. Both combatants appear to be exhausted. They're dead. Right. That's a hit! Oh, it collapsed! We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokemon! This Pokemon is rejoining the battle! One Pokemon is still capable of going up!
Man, if I had my agility working, and I didn't confuse myself each time, I would have had agility, would have been faster, would have dug. Fucked up, Gengar.
Oh, it has no strength left.
Shit.
There's only one Pokemon left to come up.
Fuck.
Okay.
Gengar's faster.
The Pokemon appears.
What's gonna happen?
This is the last Pokemon. One Pokemon faces two now.
Confuse Ray, of course.
There's the attack.
I hurt myself like almost every time when I was confused.
That's it.
Oh Jesus.
Oh,
thank you.
Down it goes.
Fuck. It's not over yet. It's not over yet.
Just one Pokemon remains. The Pokemon emerges from its Pokeball. It's down to the last Pokemon now.
Why is my life so fucking dramatic?
This match has come down to the wire.
Shit! Withstand it.
What's this? It appears to be impervious to damage.
Ooh, baby.
Ow!
Thank you, and poison.
Additional damage. Aha!
Yeah, confused no more.
Wow, Mega Drain! Right!
And it hit the weak spot. Critical, even though I didn't need it, but fuck you. Oh my
Pokemon
god.
Down.
I had to kill my baby Umbreon.
And there goes the battle!
But I did it. In the Elite Four.
champion. Looks like even the Elite Four can't stop you. I'm your last opponent in the Jungle Castle. Champion Lance. I thought that you would be able to get this far. Oh, goddammit, I have to do it fast enough.
Yeah, Steelix isn't a dragon Pokemon whatsoever. Gyarados has been kind of labeled a dragon, just like Charizard and Aerodactyl, but they're not. And then Tyranitar, that's kind of stretching it too. You have one fucking dragon, Lance. What happened to your three Dragonite? Let's try this.
Finally, this is absolutely it. The last battle. The opponent is Mike. The curtains have risen for this fateful encounter.
Right done, bitch. Giovanni sends us regards.
Ground first rock.
Withstand that, Rhydon.
There's the attack! Great hit!
Bullshit! Oh, wait, no. Crunch is a special attack in Gen 2.
A powerful blow! The heated action continues. There's the shot. Hit.
Hold on. Yes.
Damage. Oh, special defense is down. Hang on, earthquake. That's it. Oh, which collapse. The next Pokémon needs to be prepared. Oh, it's Dragonite! The opponent is weak. What an opportunity! There's a big HP difference between the two combatants.
Smash the fucking go. You served me well, Rhydon.
Can you deal with?
Now it's Metal Mario.
Yes, it's a hit!
Put on
that. Now it goes! We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokémon. The next Pokémon is ready. Oh, it's Moisture!
Spiky spinnies.
Two Pokémon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams.
Fuuuuck! We're standing closer!
Whoop!
Get him!
No, it is! Blizzard! The white hot battle continues.
Fuck you, Dragonite.
They're ready to go.
Dodge it one more time,
Coach. That has to hurt. Wow.
I knew he wasn't gonna be able to withstand it.
There's only one Pokemon left to come up. Okay. Oh, it's executive!
Probably has Blizzard
down
and Flame
to last Pokemon now. A hot battle is unfolding. Combatants face each other.
Dragon Breath.
What'll it do? That was a glancing blow. How's that? Great hit! It's a fierce battle. The commands are made. What's next? The hit lands right off. What now? That did little damage. The heated action continues.
Hyper Beam.
There it is!
Fuck.
That inflicted some damage. close the battle!
I wouldn't have gone against Aerodactyl anyways. My Cloyster hit! I would have got it. I have to start from the fucking beginning? Are you kidding me? Why was the champion separate? Fuck. What else? Let's do this.
Eyeing each other warily. Both get ready to go. There's the shot.
It's a defense.
Yes, it's a hit. What will the other side do? What good? Oh, special defense
bitch
is down. Sparks are flying from both competitors. Take that! Oh, a blow to the weak spot. Oh, with collapse. What Pokemon will appear next?
Fable.
The white hot battle continues. The trainer switching Pokemon. Pokemon switch affect the flow of battle. They prepare for battle. How's that? Nail the weak spot.
Critical hit back at you, bitch. Fuck!
Here it comes! Thunder! Man, that worked perfectly! Oh, it has no strength left. We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokemon. Oh, it's Tauros! Two Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams. What now? Hit! That was good!
Are you kidding me? You survived that? She...
Vicious attack! That's it! A hot battle is unfolding! A show of strength! Right! That's a hit! Down it goes! Just one Pokemon remains! Oh, it's Exeggutor! It's down to the last Pokemon now!
We need Arcanine. That's why I saved him.
Battle.
I saved him.
building up power for its next attack. A psychic blast! Great hit!
Fuck.
Oh, it collapsed! Each team has only one Pokémon left for battle. The Pokémon emerges from its Pokéball. This is the last Pokémon. It's just one-on-one now. This match has come down to the wire. Whoosh! Fireblast! Drilled a weakness!
One hit.
That settles
knockout.
And there goes the battle! Must avoid being mesmerized by this skillful ninja.
Electro. Oh my.
The commands are made. It increased its evasiveness. Whoa! It's super effective! There's a big HP difference between the two combatants.
Let's sacrifice
the
hit
back. It's concentrating on improving its back.
With its evasion all the way up.
Double leg attack! Yes, it's a hit!
The sacrifice has
been
given. Oh,
it has no strength left.
Oh, it has.
We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokémon. Oh, it's Venomoth! A hot battle is unfolding.
Can't get away with this, Koga.
It raised its evasiveness. A furious attack. That's it. The white hot battle continues.
This happens every fucking time. I don't know why I don't learn.
That worked perfectly. Yes, it's going down. Next Pokémon needs to be prepared. What will be next? Oh, it's Arcanine! Sparks are flying from both competitors. Whoa, Fireblast! That had to hurt. Oh, and down it goes! there's only one Pokemon left to come up. Oh, it's Golbat! This is the last Pokemon. The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Golbat's a bit of a wild card. Let's see if I can take it out.
There it goes! Whoop! That missed!
Toxic. Savor it!
Toxic! The poison
still faster
will steadily weaken the victim!
I don't know why he didn't have the, Crobat. It's Gen 2. That was such a good Pokemon. Oh, you bitch!
It assumed a protective pose! There's the shot! Oh, that missed too! It's a fierce battle! A hot battle is unfolding. It assumes a protective pose. The finishing blow? Oh, that's a miss. They're both hanging tough. No, the move failed. What about this? Oh my, missed again. The white hot battle continues.
Well, at all.
It assumes a protective pose. Is this decided? Oh, that missed too. Additional damage in an already difficult situation. Sparks are flying from both competitors. There's the attack. A light attack.
Fuck!
Additional damage. There it is. Knockout. Just one Pokemon remains.
It's not over yet.
Oh, it's Cloyster. This is the last Pokemon. We're seeing the final act in this match.
Double teaming, you fucking asshole.
Ah, it raised its evasiveness. What's this? That did little damage.
Shit.
It hung on by the skin of its teeth.
Okay, good, 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 good. Ooh, that fucking resisting, or that persistent shit. Gen 2. That scared me for a second. I didn't think I was gonna win that. Face Bruno and his Blastoise.
Thank you.
Damn it, I don't know if that's good. I'm doing it. I'm fucking doing it. I don't know.
The third opponent is Bruno. How will the challenger bear up against the punishment from his fighting Pokemon?
Game's cheating.
What next? Ah, that's just too much. What now? Wearing the bow down appears to be the plan. A hot battle is unfolding. What's this? Accomplish much. It's a fierce battle. Ride that, sir. That's it. Oh, it has no strength left.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this one again.
Just one Pokemon remains.
Bruno's Blastoise. That makes no goddamn sense.
Oh, it's Gyarados. It's down to the last Pokemon now. The white hot battle continues. How's that? A light hit. What to do? A powerful blow.
Critical hit, of course. Of course.
Additional damage in an already difficult situation.
Of course, it still hasn't killed you.
The heated action
somehow
continues.
And you're
here
withdrawing.
Comes the Pokemon Switch.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's Golem! What's next? That did little damage. What impact will this Pokemon Switch have on the battle? Wow! That struck home! Oh, it collapsed!
Fuck out of here, Golem. It's called not Golem.
The next Pokemon needs to be prepared. Oh, it's Machamp! One Pokemon faces two now. Now the real battle begins.
Yeah, that's
a
shot.
Hit, that was good. What now? The hit glanced right off. Sparks are flying from both competitors. Ah, it can't move. What's this? That was a glancing blow. A hot battle is unfolding.
Nothing else I can do but Hyper Beam. That's my only hope.
There it is, Hyper Beam! That inflicted some damage.
Yep.
Whoa,
didn't think it'd kill him anyways. Whatever, fuck this. I'm done. Yes, I'm done with Elite Four and the champion in Stadium 2. This is bullshit. It's not even anything like how they would be.
And there goes the battle!
And Lance, he had one Dragon Pokemon. What the fuck? Whatever. I'm gonna stop this. Just piss me off.